Thank you so much to Cartoon Network for sponsoring today's video. I am so excited to jump into Game On and check out Cartoon Network's new game on Roblox. I might or might not have already taken a little sneak peek, and I gotta say, it's amazing. It's so beautiful, vibrant, and just so much fun. All right, we're getting into the game. Oh my goodness, look at this place. Doesn't this look like so much fun? And also, yes, I did equip this beautiful little cup. I thought it looked adorable. Let's have a look. There's some more things that I'm able to wear. I thought this one looked pretty cute. Look at it. I actually just unlocked it. Look how cute that is. It just sits on my shoulder. And there's some cute hair. You know what? I feel ready. I feel ready to explore. Feel free to click on the top link in the description so you're able to check out this game yourself. Ooh, whoa. Okay, I have no idea what that is over there, but that looks pretty scary, actually. Let's do it. Let's go on it. Whoa, there is so much going on this island. Wait, when can I... Hello? When can I sit down? Okay, I'm a little nervous. When does this... Oh, there... Oh! Oh my gosh! Okay, I'm on it. I'm on it. Oh, whoa. This is actually crazy. Look at me go. Oh, okay. Okay. I kind of just, I kind of fell. Oh no, I don't want to get trapped by it again. That was a little bit scary actually. Whoa, what's that? There's like a boat ride. It looks like water. Whoa. Okay. There is so much that I want to check out today. I might or might not have heard that there is a treasure hunt. I love treasure hunts. So I definitely want to go check that out as well. Oh, hello there, sir. Hello, how are you doing? Do you want a sip? Do you want to have a little sip of this drink? I think he liked it. Oh yeah, see, he's super happy now. You're welcome. So this is the main island of Game On, but as you can see around me, there's a Gumball Island. There is a Wee Baby Bears Island. There's a bunch of different islands around here that you're able to explore and check out. The Amazing World of Gumballs looks like a lot of fun. I want to check out the treasure hunt. There's a treasure hunt on the island and I'm going. I need to find my way around here. There's just so much to look at. Where do I go to first? This slide looks really, really cool. All right, I think I'm finding my way over to the treasure hunt. So there's a few different ways to access the treasure hunt. First of all, you could go over here to this beautiful pink house, and you're able to access the treasure hunt this way, and you can play it. You get 50 coins as a reward. You could also go to the Teen Titans Go Island. It is this huge island with the T on it right over here. Oh, safe landing. Absolutely amazing. All you need to do is run over here, go down into the beautiful city, and it should be right over here. And last of all, you could also just click on this controller and you could play the treasure hunt from over here. But all right, let's get started. I haven't tried this out before, so I'm really hoping that it's not too difficult. Explore Jump City to find the missing items. We have to complete this and find the missing items around over here. And these are all of the items we have to unlock. Oh, I see one. Right over here, we got the hat and we've got the pain bot. Oh, what is this over here? The laser weapon. Let's see. Can we find another one? Oh, I see one. I see one. What is this? Mysterious prism. That looks incredible. Wait, I feel like there's a reason to why these spawned over here. And I think that is why. I think they spawned it because there's something above it. Oh, I fell. Let's have a look. Wait, there is nothing above here. I guess we could use it to have a little look around. Okay, I see one on that building. There, there. Okay, we're gonna have to go and check that out. Oh, it's 4 out of 12. We still have quite a lot to check out and a lot to find. Okay, here we go. Found another one. Pretty, pretty Pegasus. Oh, whoopsies. Let's see. Oh, yes, I made it to this one. Oh, I won't make that jump. I won't make that jump. But luckily, there's trampolines all over the map, so we're able to collect them all. Raven's mug. Oh, there's another one over there. Oh, I just noticed you can double jump. Amazing. I see another one over there. I'm gonna go find it. I'm gonna go grab it. Let's see. Is it a little cat? Wait, no, it's not. It's Sassy Pants. 8 out of 12. We're doing really good so far. We have another one, the communicator, and we have the birdarang. Oh, we have two more to find. Okay, I am on the struggle bus right now. I really need to look around all the corners now because I don't know. I can't find the last two. The last two must be here somewhere. They might have hid them extra well. What about up here on this tower? I feel like they might have hid one up there. We're gonna go have a little look. Oh, I really don't want to fall now. We're so high up. Wait, oh my goodness. This goes even higher? Okay, we got this. There is one over here. No way. The Jeff mask. And now where's the last one? Oh my gosh. I'm looking all over the map right now and I don't know where it is. Can you guys see it anywhere? I'm gonna jump over to the other building, see if there's anything over here. There is one more missing. Oh my gosh, it's right here. Oh, I got it. Raven's chest. Result, 4 minutes and 12 seconds. Are you guys able to get it better time than me? I'll wait and see. All right, got some more coins. We leveled up and unlocked some more clothing and balloons. Ooh, look at this camera. What does this mean? There seems to be a little photo opportunity over here. Let's smile and cheese. All right, screenshot taken. Look how cute that is. Ooh, you can also change the filters. Okay, this is beautiful. Look at that. All pink. Perfect. I love it that Beast Boy is in the background of the picture as well. Ooh, and I know that there are many of these photo opportunities around the islands as well.
I'm going to be checking out some mini games that are super, super fun. There are supposed to be quite a few of them here, and I'm really excited to see them. There are supposed to be a few different ones. One, which is Titan Chef, which is right here in front of me. I'm really excited to check this game out and hopefully win. Ooh, I can't wait. The game is on. I'm gonna try my best to win this. Ooh, okay. I need to, oh no.
I need to create as many hot dogs as I possibly can.
You could. Okay, do I put it on the chopping board? Where do I put this? Okay, let's grab the hot dog.
Of course, I need to cook that first.
It is cooking right now. What else? I think that's, oh. What just happened? It is complete, and I'm going to be putting it right here. I've got the hot dog, and I'm giving it to the jury.
Here you go! Hopefully you enjoy it. I bet they're gonna love it.
Uh-oh, there's bananas on the floor. Oh no, you do not want to fall on those. Okay, we've got some more hot dogs. I'm going to place them down. Oh no,
someone is throwing bananas at me! This is not good!
All right, it is done. Oh no. Oh no, I put the hot dog right over there. I need to put the hot dog in the bun and give it to the jury. Got it. I have another bread. Putting it over here. I need to grab the pan. I need to... Oh no, there's a lot of hot dogs that they want made right now. Okay, I'm grabbing the other pan. Going to cook two hot dogs at once. I got this.
Putting the breads down on the counter. This is almost complete.
Yes, there we go. I've got another hot dog. And I did it. Oh no. Did I burn that? Did I burn it? I'm scared I burnt it. Oh no!
I got pushed over!
I have 1.5 minutes left to make as many as possible. Oh no. I got pushed over again. Oh no! I forgot to put ketchup on it! That's why! I forgot to put ketchup on it. That's a disaster. Oh no. I have 55 seconds. I feel like I could turn this around. We've got the ketchup. All right. Perfect. There you go. Oh no. I just fell on a banana. I do not have a lot of seconds left. Am I gonna have time to complete it? Come on. Come on. No. I almost did it. I got 50 points though. I do feel quite proud of my first attempt of this.
This was so much fun. I love this game.
Master of games. Do you think that I'm gonna be able to beat this time? I really, really hope so. I'm going to try my best. Let's do it. I'm nervous, but I feel like I can do this. I'm gonna try my best. All right, we got this. We got this. I believe I'm gonna have to try to make it to the end. Oh,
and we did it! I completed the first level. Let's continue to the next one.
I feel like I could be really good at this, or it could be a complete disaster. But I'm going to try my best. Oh no, oh no! I almost failed. Okay, I gotta watch out. Oh no. All right, I made it. Now this level is more... Oh, you're going super fast. I think I almost touched that.
But I survived. I can't believe I survived.
I got this. I believe the levels get more and more difficult, but I'm up for a challenge. All right, let's see. Oh no!
I fell straight into the lava.
I do not want to repeat that. I do not want to fall into the lava. And completed the next one. Let's continue to the next level. We are at level 4 out of 20 and I'm doing amazing.
I'm doing a lot better than I expected.
So yeah, I'm very happy. Oh, yeah. Almost at the end. Level 5. This one's so scary. You never know where it's gonna go. You really need to be careful. I do not want to be punched. Oh, wow. That was close. I am going to continue until I fall into the lava. Am I gonna make it to level 20? I really, really hope so. Gonna try my best.
This is a really difficult level, but if you take it nice and slow, you're going to make it.
All right, level 7 completed. Ooh. Okay, go. This one is difficult. Okay, I got it. And the next one, perfect.
No, I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that.
Oh, no. Well, I made it to level 8. Yes, I did fall into the lava once, but let's just... that doesn't count. It's all good. I made it to level 8. How far can you make it without falling in? Bumblebee chase? I want to play this one. Bet you can't catch me.
Well, I'm going to try my best.
Follow Bumblebee around Jump City. When you get close to Bumblebee, she'll fly away. Oh, we got this. I'm following her around.
She's a little bit too high up for me. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to catch her.
I got this. Oh. Whoa. She's going up on the roof. I got her. Wow. Didn't think you'd find me. Thanks. I did it in only 15 seconds. That was fun. I'm gonna play it again. Let's do it. Oh, where is she going this time? I'm running as fast as I can. I got this. And yes, I did it in 14 seconds this time.
I love this game. This was so much fun. I recommend checking it out.
And I leveled up. I think my favorite game so far is Master of Games. It is so much fun. I'm definitely gonna have to try to complete all the levels.
So I decided to visit the Amazing World of Gumball. There's another photo opportunity over there. And who is this? Ooh, hide and seek. That sounds fun. I also got my own exclusive code that you are able to use at checkout. So the code is I am Sanna. There's also the void. Gumball's tower defense.
Ooh, let's go check out Gumball's house.
Let's do a little house tour.
Well, hello there. Richard, how are you doing? Oh, buddy, want to flip burgers at Joyful Burger? It's like video game, but with real food. Maybe later. Let's check that out later. And hello, Darwin. How are you doing? Help me. I can't find my fishbowl. I know what you're thinking. How did I lose it? It doesn't matter. Help me. In a bit. I have a lot more to check out before I do.
Oh, look at this. This is a cute little kitchen. Oh, I thought that was a door. Is this a door? Knock, knock. Oh, nothing happened. Let's go upstairs. Oh, you cannot go upstairs. Actually, I don't really know if I want to go upstairs. It looks kind of scary up there. Ooh, more photo opportunities over there and a mini game. And we've got the haunted house. Okay, that's a little spooky. I think I might have to save that for another day. You know what? I'm feeling a little bit hungry. How about we play Gumball's Joyful Burger Flip Game? Let's do it. Create food orders for the customers. Don't let the burgers burn.
how much money can you earn before you lose your lives? Okay, let's have a look. How do I do this? Okay, we've got the bun. We've got lettuce. We need some meat. Oh, we need to fry it. Do I fry multiple at once or not? That could be a little risky. There we go. We've got the meat on there and the bun, and it's ready to go. Getting started with frying the burger, and then we are putting on the bun. I'm doing pretty good right now. I'm gonna fry the meat a little bit so that I don't miss out on any time. I'm a pro at this game. No, did I fail it? Time is running out, and it's running out fast. I need to hurry up. This is a really fun mini game though. Oh, I should have put some more burgers on the burner. Here we go. We got it. Put the lettuce on. Oh, I forgot the bun. There we go. Okay, I got it. All right, we did it. We are doing an amazing job right now. Oh no. Okay, we're in trouble. We are in trouble. No, we failed. We failed. We failed. We failed. Uh-oh, I'm gonna fail again. No, I lost all my lives. 152. I got 50 coins. You know what? I'm pretty proud of myself. I feel like if I played it a few more times though, I would nail it. I would do a lot better. This was my first time, okay? Please. But I think I did amazing. And that was a really, really fun, fun mini game. I'm gonna go ahead and buy some of these ears. I think they were pretty cute. Whoa! Oh no, my hair disappeared. Oh no, my hair actually disappeared. I'm gonna go ahead and buy the hair that I really wanted before then. Oh, that is super, super cute. But I think, I'm gonna go ahead and wear these just like this. That is so cute. There is also a quiz you're able to play, and did I go over to the Ben 10 Island yet? I don't think so. Whoa. Look how cool this looks. Well, hello there. Hi, Ben. Hi, Ben. This is a really, really cool island. Let's swim a little bit. Wow. The water feels amazing. Oh, whoa. And we're back onto the main island. Well, I have had so much fun exploring Game On, and there are endless mini games that you are able to check out and play. So feel free, if you do want to check out this game yourself and play it with friends, then make sure to click on the link in the description down below. I have to say, my favorite mini game was the Joyful Burger Flip. And I did enjoy the maze as well, even though I was not the best at the maze. I've also tried the racing game, and I've played a bunch of different mini games. They are all super, super fun. I'm really excited to hear what you think about the different mini games, and I want to hear which one your favorite is. I absolutely enjoyed playing all of the mini games. They were so much fun. And my favorite thing is just playing mini games from my favorite shows. It has been so much fun to experience my favorite shows through gaming. And I really think you guys will enjoy it as well. I want to say thank you so much again to Cartoon Network for sponsoring this video. I had the best time checking out Game On, so I really, really appreciate it. And I'm excited to play it again. See you soon with another video. Bye!